For you, not safe for me.
Old man, you never should have gone to the police, you know. You ought to leave this thing alone.
Have you ever seen any of your victims?
You know, I never feel comfortable on these sort of things. Victims? Don't be melodramatic. Look down there. Would you really feel any pity if one of those dots stopped moving forever? If I offered you £20,000 for every dot that stopped, would you really, old man, tell me to keep my money? Or would you calculate how many dots you could afford to spend? Free of income tax, old man. Free of income tax. The only way you can save money nowadays.
A lot of good your money will do you in jail.
That jail's in another zone. There's no proof against me. Besides you.
I should be pretty easy to get rid of.
Pretty easy?
Wouldn't be too sure.
I carry a gun. Don't think they'd look for a bullet wound after you hit that ground.
Dug up your coffin.
And found Harbin?
What fools we are, talking to each other this way, as though I'd do anything to you, or you to me. You're just a little mixed up about things in general. Nobody thinks in terms of human beings. Governments don't. Why should we? They talk about the people and the proletariat. I talk about the suckers and the mugs. It's the same thing. They...
Quark. Maybe I didn't make myself clear. I've been in the weapons business 40 years. I want to retire.
I don't blame you.
But I'm not going to be able to retire if my hand-picked successor can't control his conscience.
Regent is insane.
Stop being so judgmental. It's his bank account, not his mental health, you should be concerned with.
But 28 million people, that just seems wrong.
If Haggith heard you talk that way, he would toss you out the nearest airlock. Look out there. Millions and millions of stars. Millions upon millions of worlds. And right now, half of them are fanatically dedicated to destroying the other half. Now, do you think if one of those twinkling little lights suddenly went out, anybody would notice? Suppose I offered you 10 million bars of gold-pressed platinum to help turn out one of those lights. Would you really tell me to keep my money?